$66 million for a teenager's lost innocence. That's the cost, according to the attorney for the young woman at the center of an East Bay police sex scandal. KPIX 5's Da Lin talked to the lawyer today about the newly filed claim.
Jasmine did nothing that was wrong. She didn't make any mistakes. She was a victim. These police officers created the crime.
And now her attorneys will try to make Oakland pay $66 million.
The claim is based on $3 million per perpetrator, plus the aggregate total amount against the entity for covering up.
The claim, a precursor to a lawsuit, names the city, the police department, 11 officers, and former chief Sean Wendt. Jasmine Abuzlin's attorneys indicate there was obstruction of justice at the highest level within the police department, accusing former Chief Wendt of knowing about the sexual misconduct and covering it up.
Now the question is, how do we have Jasmine recover? They have created a lifelong deficit in this young lady. She will never recover for this.
Oakland has 45 days to respond. It's unlikely city leaders will pay out the claim given the large amount.
I have tremendous compassion for the victim of this matter, her family. And so again, we respect that people have a right to use our justice system and seek redress of the wrongs. We will also do our duty to act in the interest of the city of Oakland.
Mayor Libby Schaaf says she can't talk about pending litigation, but says since the scandal, they've taken steps to try to restore public trust. Attorney Charles Bonner says he will sue every agency that's taken advantage of Jasmine, and Richmond is next. I'm Da Lin, KPIX 5.
Richmond city officials admit they played a role in sending Jasmine Abuzlin to a rehab center in Florida, but they insist it was not to impede justice.